What's up, Rocking Band? This is Jeremy with Rocking Band Marine again. We're at the Tri-City Boat Show 2024. We have a boat behind us that I am fully in love with, and you can see why. We've got this one with the iced coffee and light graphite paint scheme. You can see we've got that following through onto the trailer as well. Boatmate trailer, fantastic trailer. I'm not sure if it's the Starbucks problem I have or just the fact that it's gorgeous, so I love it so much, but I love it. We think you will too. This is the first Supra SL that we've had in stock. It's going to be a big player for us in the Tri-Cities area. Looking forward to showing you a lot more about the awesome features of this boat. If you're interested in a Supra SL, then you're probably super interested in what we got going on back here. This is a surf boat through and through, and it does it great, boasting the swell surf system. We've got dual stern thrusters on this. If you hop down in here with me, I can show you what that looks like. You got one here, but you also got one on the other side. So they work twice as good because you got two of them. Another great option we have on this is we have the mechanical swim platform. Touch of a button, it'll drop down for you. It'll get you out of the water. Touch of a button, goes right back up. And like I've mentioned in some of my previous videos, this just makes it to where anybody can get in the water and get back in the boat without having to worry about the difficulty of getting back in if you have bad knees, bad joints, if you don't have a strong enough upper body to do it. This fixes a problem for a lot of people, and we're glad to have it on one of our boats. Up on board of the Supra SL is where you start to see the feature richness that this boat has that I really think is unrivaled in the industry. One thing we'll start with is the flip-up backrest option, which is awesome, super comfortable. You'll be able to put your feet down here. You can hang them off, whatever you want to do. We also got a retractable ski pylon right in there that's really, really handy to use. We got the transom remote. You can control your audio right here. Not only can you do that, if you're getting ready to hop in and surf, you can go surf left, surf right. You don't have to ask for anybody to do it for you. You just do it yourself right here. Another great feature of the transom that Supra offers on all their models, this SL included, is going to be the huge surf locker. Got room for several boards in there. We got room for ropes. Another good feature that this offers, if you got wet jackets or something, it's right here behind the engine. The heat from the engine will dry those out for you. You don't have to freeze to death while you're on the water. Okay, so in the cockpit of the SL, everything is so well thought out. Number one, I just like to point out that the gator step, it's a triple layer gator step, and anywhere you might step, whether it be across the gunnels, on the seat, anywhere you're gonna step, you've got some high density foam gator step protection there. It's really comfortable to walk on. It's soft, and it's just a great feature. You really need to see that in person if you haven't. Another thing I like to point out is this backrest right here. Looks like just a backrest. That opens, you can throw a trash can in there. You can never have too many trash cans on these boats. Cup holder up here, and we got a phone charging port up top as well. Another thing I really appreciate that Skier's Choice does a great job of, whether it's an SE 550 or it's a Moomba Mondo, all of the seating in the rear is actually shaped like a human being. You've got a nice curve. Our backs are curved. They're not right angles. So that makes a really comfortable seat for whoever is sitting in the back there. Another thing I'll mention, if you look, you can see the really cool RGB lighting package that we've got in this boat. We've got it all the way in the bow. It carries throughout the boat. We've got it in here lighting up the cup holders. We've got some track lighting down the side of the tower. Looks really awesome, and I'll be talking more about that tower in just a moment. So we've got so many features on this tower, we're going to divide it up into two segments. We're going to talk about the outside and the top of the tower and the bimini, and then we'll talk about the inside. So starting it is going to be, we've got the rear view camera right here. There's actually a rear view camera for the low point of view right under Chelsea as well. So you got two options, whether or depending on what you're doing in the back. We've got a mid toe point right up here, of course, and then above that, that is actually a docking light that reflects forward. It's a bar light. It is way more intense than you'll ever need, but it's awesome, and we're excited about that. We'll come over to the side over here. Well, at the side of the tower, we got toe points on the outside, on either side. If you have a novice surfer, somebody that's a little intimidated about getting up and going across the wave, this is a really good feature for them because it's gonna pull them up right where they need to be. So for someone like myself, that's awesome. Can't talk about the tower without talking about the beautiful PTM ratchet board racks. These things are amazing. I think you could put them in the middle of an atomic bomb and it probably wouldn't break them. They're made so well, just like everything else on this boat. CNC machine metal, style's great, the functionality is even better. Killer stuff. Last thing we'll talk about up on the top is we got enough room for a couple boards to be stored up top as well. So you got room for just on the tower, you got room for 6 boards. So if you can't ride one of the 6 boards, I don't know what to tell you.
Now that we're on the inside, I'll show you the inside features of the tower. And one of the coolest things about this, I'm just amazed by it, is the awesome downward projecting Supra logo. You see that on my shirt there. That is super cool. You've also got a really big dome light that reflects down into the boat. So when you're trying to find your stuff, when you get in at night, it's gonna make things just so much easier. Up here, we've got 2 places that where you can store ropes. You can hang life jackets, whatever you wanna do there. Just the more places you can do that, the better. And this tower does a great job of that. While we're up here, we've got to talk about these huge fiberglass enclosures for the 2 DSD tower speakers that are up in there. That's an option. If you're going to get this boat, though, I don't even think it's an option. You got to do it. They're absolutely incredible. And on the topic of speakers, I've got to show you the new DSD recessed tower speakers that are inside the boat. They're ear level with you. They communicate with one another. The fullness, the quality, the clarity, I cannot tell you enough how amazing this DSD audio is. You got 22 speakers throughout the boat if you go with the tower speakers, 18 if you don't go with them. And if you haven't heard it, you got to get to it. It's absolutely amazing. Finally, this is a power tower. You operate up and down right here. So once you boot up your Bimini, which is super easy, you'll handle that right there. Get done for the night. You're going to hit your power button right here. That's a battery switch, so you're not crawling inside anything. It's right there ready to go. One more thing I'll show you just really quick. More place for storage for ropes. Whatever you want to put up there, you can do it. But you got 2 storage pockets right there on the Bimini as well. This thing's absolutely amazing. So when you look at it in this configuration, it's nothing super special. You've got the slide jump seat that is really nice for rear viewing. I like to call this stadium mode. You got an area on each side to watch, but you also got the area in the middle. With something else that not every boat has, you can flip this over. Now you have a place to put stuff and you have an additional cup holder. That's awesome. I'm really fired up about that. Then when you want to put it away, just throw there, pull your clip on this side. Now you got your couch in the back. Not to beat a dead horse, but sound system, it freaking slaps. You've got 2 massive 12-inch subwoofers. You got one over here. On the cockpit side, you got one over here on the port side. They sound amazing. And then you look back in to the massive storage compartment here. We've got flush mounted amplifiers over there. It looks really good. They didn't have to do that. They didn't have to make it look awesome, but they did. We've got huge storage because all the ballasts are going to be subfloor, and it communicates all the way into the front of the boat, so you can put big stuff up there. Still on the stereo. You've got 6 speakers on each side of the dash, which is absolutely amazing. Trying to find the 22 speakers on this boat can be somewhat challenging, but you can absolutely hear them and they're awesome. Also talk a little bit about the screen that we have up here. Other boats are doing the screens, but one good thing about this one is it's in a very usable space. It's not at hip level, it's up where your shoulders are. So whenever you're driving over here, whoever's driving the boat can focus on keeping their rider safe. You can put music, you can put lights, you can put that on somebody else. That takes a lot of stress off the driver, because having the right song is crucial. Amazing. Cool thing about this chair, it also goes back up whenever you start surfing, so you can see over the front of the boat. You got a bolster, but then also the chair just goes ahead and lifts your rod on up so you can see over the front. Absolutely amazing feature. Not only does it go up and down, it swivels around, goes forward, backward, all at the push of a button. You got 2 memory settings over here. My wife's 6 foot tall, I'm 5'9", so we're not gonna be on the same settings. So we got 1 for her, 1 for me. It's perfect. Okay, so we'll start here. We'll start on the right side. We'll take our way around of what we're looking at here. This is gonna be the throttle, of course. So you're already over here if you're using the throttle, so you might as well stay on the throttle while you're using the thruster. With a twist of a knob right there, it'll help the boat straighten up. It's one of those things, if you've never used it, you may not think you need it, but once you use it, you don't want to not have it. It's absolutely amazing. Absolutely recommend the thruster. We'll talk a little bit about the steering wheel here. We've got controls on the steering wheel that can do everything you need. You can control your audio. You can pick what mode you're on. Turn on auto wake. You can pick the side you want to surf from. Pretty much anything you can do on the screens, you can do from the steering wheel. It's really handy. One thing I like about the screen on this side, all the functions you're going to need while you're on the water
you're gonna have right over here. So your lights, your blower, all those things of that nature are gonna be down here on the bottom. You set up your surf system right here, and up top's where you're gonna be controlling your music. And just having it over here out of the way where you look over, you can see, it doesn't impede your view. Very handy to have that where that's located. That was very well thought out. Glad they did that way. Here is the view of the two rear cameras that you have, two different perspectives, which is really neat. And if you'll see this little red mark right here, that shows you the rudder angle in the boat, which is really handy. And then at the push of a button, you can get your rudder to go straight. And it, that way, whenever you're pulling your rider up, you're going to be going straight, because nothing's worse when you take off and you start yanking them to the left or right. So that's a really handy tool that we're glad they put on there. Again, back over here on this side, operating the music at the top. We'll let you hear a little bit of it. Finally made our way to the bow of the boat, which is just as awesome as everything else in this boat. As you can see here, we've got the center backrest, which you can step on it normally, but it works as a backrest. And then you have these armrests to where you don't only have two places to sit, but you could put three adults up here if you wanted to. And it completely encloses the whole thing with the addition of the bow filler cushion. You know, if you see my videos, I'm a stickler for not being able to put your feet in the floor. So if that's not something you love, you can take that completely out. You can take that completely out. You can put your feet in the floor. Very good option. Let me move over out of the way here. We've got plenty of cup holders up here. We've got eight of them. We've got our RGB lights in here, lighting it up, looking awesome. But also there's functionality to that, so you can see what you're getting. We've also got high-speed phone charging ports in there, which has got to have that. Can't disconnect from the front of the boat. And then finally, one more time, I'll harp on the sound system because it is just so good. We've got these two DSD speakers up front. I don't know how they've done it, but it completely sounds like you've got 20 speakers up front. You've got lows, you got mids, you got highs. It's absolutely awesome. If you've got a daredevil behind the wheel, it's nice to have these grab handles as well. I got broke in at Rockingham by our owner, and he drives like a madman, so glad to have these here. Like I mentioned earlier, everywhere you're going to step, you've got the gator step, and that's range true up here as well. Final thing I'll talk about in the bow, beyond all the cool stuff and the heavy duty metal everywhere you're going to see, is the fact that everything is padded, so you can sit any way you want. I can put my back on the side, I can put my back up front, and I'm going to be comfortable no matter what. Again, as you can tell, you can hear the enthusiasm in my voice. This 2024 Supra SL is absolutely amazing. The iced coffee with the graphite accents, we are so fired up. We cannot wait to get it on the water for you guys at Boone Lake or Watauga Lake, South Olson, anywhere. We really encourage you to come out and take a look at it. Again, I'm Jeremy with Rockingham Marine. Give me a call at 423-833-8000.